dear me at 18, I certainly remember exactly where you've been. That worry about what the future would bring and whether you should keep studying or whether you should go and experience things in the world. Would you miss out by not traveling? And other questions. Should you hold off falling in love? Should you hold off getting married? When is the best time to have children? And the answer to all of them is, do what you want to do.